the education reform is based on this paradigm of controlling teachers, you know, reward and punishment and evaluation. And this is what I consider only the first phase of education reform, that everybody has finally agreed that someone does need to be held accountable. But the way it's being executed, I think, is misguided.
What's wrong?
It's very top down and controlling. You know, you'll get a reward if you do this, a punishment if you do that, and controlling teachers and controlling through policy. I think we need to move into a new phase. Instead of freedom and autonomy, they do have to be held accountable for results, but not coming into the room with a checklist, you did good, you did bad, you're going to get this $3,000 more if you perform these 17 tasks. And you have to think of schools as a team and a cohesive unit. You can't be evaluating every individual person from a government system. And think about it as there's a leader of the team, and there's a complete culture, just like in any organization, and give those teachers more respect, more support, and far more development. You know, a lot of our states and cities are spending tens of millions of dollars developing curriculum. We have to develop people. We have to invest money in developing and supporting teachers. And that's where the conversation needs to go.
And that's where the Gates Foundation.